This artist fooled you, because you probably thought these pillows were real despite what you see. These, in fact, are sculptures. These sculptures are made by artist Hakon Anton Figueres, and he creates realism sculptures. When creating realistic sculptures, one key factor is the choice of material that he works with. As you can see, he's using marble, which helps create every little fine detail. And with the help of light, depth, and shadows, sculptures come to life.